My name is Jamar Wilson. I'm 36 years old and originally from the Bronx, New York. I play basketball at Kataja. Over the course of my career, I played in just a few countries. Played in Australia, Spain, Lithuania, France, Serbia, Belgium, and Finland. Well, they differ a lot. I mean, it's really hard to say because, you know, I come from a situation where it's probably one of the most poorest places in the world, you know? So traveling the world, I got a chance to live in big cities where, you know, there's crime, but obviously it's some of the nicest places in the world as well. So I think it's a balance. Each place has its pros and cons. I've always had paid attention to my surroundings, and I think that that's always helped me. To be honest, I feel more than safe here. From where I came from to where I am now, the thought that I could allow my daughter to walk to school and then from after school back home by herself every day is what you would call security in a blanket, you know? So the fact that she can just walk around freely and I can walk around freely and just really enjoy the things in life here without thinking someone's gonna take something from you just for being yourself is just, you know, something that is priceless. Living here in Finland in Joensuu, all I need is just the lock. I don't put the chain lock on, whereas growing up, the chain lock was way more important than the actual mechanical lock. So just when I go to sleep at night, even my kids sleep, their rooms are closest to our door. That's a sense of security to me, whereas I feel safe, you know? I think home is where your heart is. As fabricated as it sounds, it's true. You spend most of your time at home. And to be able to be comfortable and feel secure in your home is the biggest thing. I think that's one of the reasons why we purchased a home here, so we can feel like we're a part of the culture as well. So really home is where your heart is, where your family is, where a lot of your precious items, your memories, and things that make you you.